Want to capture what's on your screen? Taking a screenshot in Windows is easy with the snipping tool. There are two ways to access this tool. Click on the Start menu and type in Snipping Tool and then select it from the results. Or press the Windows logo key simultaneously with the Shift and S key. Once in the tool, use your mouse to draw a box around what you want to capture. When the pop-up comes up in the lower right-hand corner, you can edit your snip and then click on the Save button in the